Hey guys, it's Tyler23 here. This is Bioshock 2. Yep, guys, I'm going to try and finish the series because about a couple months ago I started a series for Bioshock 2. I'm finally going to finish it. Plus, I'm on my Skyrim series and my Minecraft series, so I have to do a lot this week. Plus, I said I wasn't going to do much. I think this is where I left off the last time I filmed the video. Just to let you guys know, you can watch this in HD, not 180i, though it's 620.
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
Find pumping station 5. Again, back when I started this.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death. And for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
Well, guys, I'm gonna try not to talk as much. What the heck? Oh, there we go.
Look at this rusty. How the hell do I heal? There we go. God damn it, I need... From the series, I don't remember getting any comments on whether or not I should be evil or good. So I'm just gonna be good. I like the good ending.
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales.
I think Mother knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
I never liked that. Oh, God damn it. Skip them.
Yeah.
shotgun shells. Buy as much as I can. There we go. Now, anti-personal. Then, health. There we go. Going.
Looks like the good fathers kept up with the code locks. Time was only way to join with Doc Lamb was to beg an audience with him first. Must be some sign of that number lying around. See if you can find us a lead.
So guys, I was taking a drink.
Daniel, you and I drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Wales and Wales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl, in your offices. Find the code, my brother. We shall pray together for your size.
Thing in the background, this is my dad playing NASCAR. Hey, hello, buddy. Also, I have what is it? BioShock 1. I downloaded it from the market. So, if you guys want to watch me play that, I have to play that for you guys. Just post a comment down below. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna protect this little sister, go put her over there. really tell, but it looks like you guys can see perfect almost.
You're not alone, Father. The girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
Gatherer's Garden. I'm just gonna guess where that is. I think it's over there. Hello? My name's Tyler, don't kill me. Oh, is this my gift? You only had $5, thanks. That's actually a pretty good gift. Gathereth. Gather Garden. Thought I heard a big guy. Oh! Congratulations, you have found your first reward from the little ones for saving little sisters. A proud parent, $80 and 80 Adam. I'm just getting a whole hell load of freaking health upgrades. Oh, no. God damn it. I didn't want to buy that. Aw. Okay, bye. Alright, where were we? Alright guys, I'm gonna make a part 2.